staying at. We're at the Jade Buddha Temple. Mengqing Park on a cool walkway. I like that Shanghai has lots of palm trees. It's kind of a fun park. It's really well laid out. It's got some cool features. That's what the park used to look like. And then they took out everything. And then they made it look like that. Headed over to the M50 gallery. So inside M50, there's just a ton of galleries. They converted these warehouses spaces into a bunch of galleries. This complex is huge. There's so many galleries. I know it's weird, but one of the things Issa and I love to do in foreign countries is go to supermarkets. Look at these Oreos. Look, birthday Oreos. We have in our hands birthday cake flavored Oreos. Look at the little sprinkles, little birthday cake goodness in there.
I am so excited about this.
They are as awesome as you would hope they would be. We're excited to be eating in this restaurant because there's not a single lick of English in there. Usually the menus have something on there that describes it, but nope. Every single thing is in Chinese characters. I hope that's not all I got. Mine's really small. There we go. It's all way too hot to eat though. Except Issa, she's really good at eating really hot stuff. We're happy that the place filled up. It's like an actual locals joint now. Both of us are full.
You full?
Stop.
And everything combined all together was 20 yuan. Which is like $3.25. Amazing. Love China. We're in the central business district of Shanghai. It's called Lujiazui, something like that. We're exploring, it's cool. They have this giant elevated walkway. You can see everything here. We got the Pearl Tower behind us. All of the Pearl Pearl Tower is super cool. I think my favorite part are the stairs.